Hi, I'm Sven. Welcome to my workshop. Today, we'll be cutting up some duck feathers. Thanks to the Proctor re-enactment suppliers. This is the standard thing people make fletching out of. It's turkey feather. So that's a shield cut turkey feather from America. So today, we're going with the scalpel, the Viking knife, and the 14th century knife, and we'll see which comes up with the best fletch.
Okay, let's put this in place. Okay. Thank you. this one. Certainly need a steadier hand on this end of the feather. So this is using the modern scalpel. So it's quite a thin, sharp blade. So that was quite easy. Whereas this is based on a Viking small knife. It's quite a thick blade. And it was hard to get the point in place, and this is quite a thin blade, pointy, based on a 14th century knife, and that was probably the easiest because I had a better a grip because of the shape of the handle, and the point is quite sharp and extended. Okay, so that's a comparison of the different knives. So we've ended up with a feather like that, ready to go. And comparing it to what modern feathers are like. So this is a turkey feather shield cut out. These are cheap, but when you can't get them, you can just use any sort of feather. So please be safe. Bye.